but I pursued. But when I became candidate for office in 1954, it's hard to believe, but we had segregated schools in Hawaii. We call them English standard schools. There were restaurants that would not accept people who looked like me or darker skin. There were organizations that refused to take membership if you looked like me or darker skin. Yes, it was a democracy, but far from those 33 words. Well, I decided that somewhere along the line, the stop the order was correct, and something has to be done. Well, it wasn't an easy thing. In 1954, for example, I'm not accustomed to demagoguery, but I get involved in one. At that time, some of the old timers may recall, the ILWU, very controversial labor union at that moment, endorsed the Democrats. And we Democrats accepted this endorsement. All the papers had a field day with us, accepting communists into our membership, accepting communist support. So when we challenged the Republicans to a debate, they poo-pooed us. Finally, Adam Hyman, the Republican leadership, came to our rally and said, "We're here just to demonstrate to you we're not afraid of you, but we've been avoiding you because you're a bunch of communists." Well, I sat there, I couldn't take it any longer. So I went up there, took the mic, and I said simple things like, "I gave this arm to fight fascists. I'm ready to give this one to fight communists. What are you willing to give?" There are women I just told my wife, I'm going to live for another 20 years. Did you know that in 3 months and 10 days, I'll be 88 years old? I was married for the first time for 57 years, and I think many of you know Maggie. She passed away with cancer, but man, and I got someone who's first class. Irene.
Inouye as an American.
President Obama inherited a terrible economic mess from President George W. Bush. And what he has done has taken a lot of guts, believe me. But I can assure you that those who have been elected and sent to Congress time and again have demonstrated that they've got a few guts too. Several years ago, an important debate was heard in the halls of Congress. In the United States Senate, the vote came up to support going to war in Iraq and Afghanistan. 22 senators voted no. Akaka Inouye voted no. Lingle. Oh, God. can't believe it. She comes on and she said, I am bipartisan. Oh. And she said, I want to be a partner to Dan, just like Ted Stevens. Let me assure you, she is not any Ted Stevens.
God bless you all. God bless America. Woo!